Hey everybody, Paperclip here again. Gonna be playing some more EU4 today as Ireland, where we just finished a war with Scotland, where we kind of screwed ourselves over and allowed them to bring France into the war. So that was pretty bad. But we can get more opinion with France still up, so there's still hope that we could get our alliance back. Netherlands only have 1,600 troops. 16,000 troops. New Ireland's just about as strong as they are. Alright, so Irish Canada's been doing some development. Basically, like all woods and everything. But we got a guy coming here and we got a guy up there. Trying to consolidate our territories. Chickasaw is beating England. Castile has basically colonized everything here. Argentine is working on expanding his territory. I don't know why England isn't, like, expanding more down into here. I'm very confused by that. We have a ton of money, so we should probably build whatever building would get us even more money. Eh, what the hell, just build them anywhere that's above 10. Now look at this one. Any of these high? That one's there. That one has copper, so I'm gonna do that one anyway. And that one. Just boosted that one up quite a bit. And can we take the rest of them? Damn. See, their total war score cost is more than what we can take in a single war. So he's coring that, he's coring that, he's coring that, he's coring that. He isn't coring that because he doesn't have the money to, he doesn't have the admin to do it yet. Okay, he'll get there, he'll get there. Are we really making that much? We really are making that much, wow. It's quite impressive. So the Netherlands basically just destroyed Brabant's income and also separated him all over the place. Need 5 more infantry. So I can have 26 and 26. There's all that. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and get a ton of frigates again. Basically, everywhere that's less than 300 days, we're gonna build a frigate. So we just threw a ton of money into both our economy and both our navy. Can't go to war with him until 1628, so another 11 years. Defender of the faith, yeah, I'm not gonna do that. We can get a weapons manufactory. Go ahead and do that, why not? It's not like we have anything else to put here. Now, Irish Canada. I don't think I want to increase your tariffs. I do want to improve relations with you. And with New Ireland, though. Northumberland loves us. Austria at war with the Ottomans. Ottomans are at war with Venice, Austria, and Moldavia. Looks like Austria is going to win that battle. Galicia join the Empire. Galicia Volhynia. He's getting more of his provinces converted. Now we have a ton of trade ships everywhere. Let's go ahead and move them all to St. George's Channel. Seems to be about the equidistant area. Group them. Protect trade. The North Sea? Yeah, in the North Sea. We won't take money away from Scotland. So he has even less chance of fighting back. Essex, what are you good at? Decent at everything. I'm just good for the tax, I guess. Alright. What the hell? Let's throw money at Scottish peasants. We can even move this guy, like, up here. So then we can see what the chance of revolt is in those provinces. Because I'm curious. Not very high. Oh, because they've had a recent uprising, that's why. Oh well. Nothing we can really do about that then. We just kind of wasted some money. So, we could tech up and Diplo. Don't really think we should. Close to teching up an admin. Should give us quite a bit of things. It'll allow us to have 9 more states, too. 2 territories, Delaware Valley and Côte Nord. That's because of this. And that. That's why we got them. I'm not gonna care about that. You can really afford 6 troops. Really? How? Your land's like horrible. Whatever. Do your thing, I guess. Teutons got some provinces off of Denmark. I'm still surprised how strong they are this game. We can go ahead and just get a free stability from the Pope. Do we have loans? No, we don't. So none of this other stuff's really going to be too important. You know what? Diplomatic relations. How does that help us with our France thing? Not a lot. Get some guys just for some extra points. Not really like I need them, but because we're pretty good in like all of our tech. You know, the one tech I kind of want more of is admin, so let's get a level 2 guy there. We still make a ton of money. 21 ducats every month. Wow. Make almost 11. Just from our vassals and our colonies. Do not meddle in their affairs, lose a bunch of money, lose 10 prestige, and then they gain, will obtain influence. Yeah, why not? I thought that said they would gain influence. I guess they lost influence, I must have read it wrong. We're almost at the Diplo cap. I'll take care of that. France still doesn't want to be friends. Nope. Is it war with the Ottomans? Are you two friends now? Nope. Apparently France... Oh, it's Venice. That's what it is. Yeah, France is allied with Venice. That's what it is. Venice wants all of that. Austria wants most of the same stuff. France doesn't care about any of that. I still think it's so funny Portugal went Sunni, because we supported the Sunni rebels down there. They went up to his capital and made him Sunni. It's funny. Sunni Portugal. As of late, more and more people are requesting representative national institutions. Go ahead and build that as well. We're the only ones in our general area that have anything to do with copper. So you've cored that, you've cored that, you've cored that, you've cored that, and you've cored that. Alright, welcome to my country. Seven each month. I'm gonna make 9? Wow. Portugal's the only valid rival that we have. Let's go ahead and build a spy network up there. See what fun stuff we can do. Where is Songhai? Oh, they're the one province right there. So how long until you're done? 1634. Hmm. Well, before 1634 hits, we could probably go to war with Scotland and full annex him. Maybe not full annex him, since he apparently, with four provinces, cost too much to full annex. Yeah, why not? So what else can we do to Scotland? Nothing? Well, we're just gonna come home then. Go ahead and tech up an admin. Tech up a diplo. Stupid center of reformation. I will destroy you. Gain mercantilism. It's fantastic. And DeCosti became self-sustaining. Great. So now that whole Gulf of St. Lawrence is basically controlled by us. And so is the whole Delaware Bay. Well, it could go into Susquehanna, but I don't really see you need to. I think our colonies are serving their purpose pretty well. So they're expanding on their own. Whatever. We'll do Susquehanna. And I guess we'll do Algonquin as well. Ngava. So that 1628, so we still got some time. Colonize Doeg, no. Convert Somerset to Catholic. We're gonna do that eventually. Where's Somerset? It's probably over here. 1638, so that'll be 15 years. Trade marketplace. How are you guys doing on buildings? Why don't I go ahead and give you guys $150 gift. And he uses it to build a shipyard. wasn't really what I wanted you to build, but I guess. I'm gonna do the same for you. Let's see what you build. I don't see him building anything, actually. No, he didn't build a damn thing. Is that a factory? Do you really have a factory here? He does. He's a textile manufacturer in Lenepe. I don't know why that was what you chose to have a factory for. I mean, I get it, it's an estuary and all that, but still. I think he could have picked something much better for a factory. And here he is, a weapons manufacturer. See, that one's not a bad idea. That one I definitely agree with. Curious what that is. Is it because there's the Center of Reformation there? Is that what that is? I mean, it's the only Reform Center of Reformation there is, so it's kind of hard to tell. We'll go with yes. Just because I don't know how to tell the difference. If I have nothing to compare it to. So, we have 26 light ships. Only 3 heavies. Let's go ahead and start getting our heavies back up there again. I'd like to have at least 8, maybe 10 heavies. We're doing pretty good in score. Not like I really care about score, but... sure. Now everybody likes us a whole lot. Ah, see, he has claims on everything up there. So maybe we'll give him all that stuff. I think we probably will. There we go. Still amazed how high development Yorkshire is. Go ahead and do that, and I guess we'll make a generous donation to you. Now we can immediately pay that loan off. So we made the burgers happy, and then we made the burgers pay for our loan to the clergy. That's basically how that just worked. So, 1628. Very close, but not quite there. Can't send that guy back, unfortunately. Ottomans continue to get beaten up and losing land. Ottomans are still pretty strong, despite all of that, though. I'm not sure Persia could even take him yet. Switzerland and Yompur. Well, I mean, Switzerland basically doesn't exist anymore. He lost all of that. Genoa took a good amount, France took a good amount, and Austria took a good amount. Brabant has announced us as the rival, so we can go ahead and re-rival Brabant now. Sweet. I don't know how he's able to rival us again, but apparently he is. Both of those are doing well. I believe they're still both fairly loyal. Oh yeah, they're hella loyal. New Ireland has 1% liberty desire. It's like nothing. Let's go ahead and do that. Because we're almost at the higher missionary strength. Which would be wonderful. Hey, another thing. Before we call this an episode, two more ships, but that's going to be where we call this one, so thank you guys for watching. Next time, we're going to go over Scotland and see if we can take all of this land. I don't think we can. I think we're going to have to do two separate wars to do this, but we're going to take what we can and go from there. So until next time, guys, bye-bye.